then the suit.
We go hide away in daylight.
There we go. There's the first one for the Black Caps, courtesy of Mark Craig up against a left-hander again. He's done the trick.
Every day people do every day things, but
that went straight through. Chan Masood beaten.
I know you hear
good delivery.
We are a different kind. Skidded
a bit. Beat the defensive
stroke
of Chan Masood. The kick were knocked back. The death knell sounded. And Chan Masood is on his way. Pakistan have lost the first wicket. Masood goes great for 12. And Pakistan are 44 for 1 over. From the show of events.
We could be
here. Ross Taylor takes the catch, number 99 for him in Test match cricket. And out of nothing, Mark Craig makes the breakthrough as early goes, and Pakistan straight after the Grimsgrave lost the second wicket.
Grimsgrave gets the wicket just to have that last spin, but what a shot from under any reaching head, way out of the whole stump. Mark gets a second, as early has to walk back. He's out for 31, Pakistan loses the second wicket.
As such, moon is equal to everyone. And that's out. Caught by Sodhi.
You can see the somberness there.
No excitement, no celebration. I mean, Asad Shafiq departs almost unnoticed, as did Misbah. There it is, trying to speak. Thank you very much. It's what we all that Sony said. Thank you Almighty for not dropping it. And Shafiq is on his way. 313 for 6. Shafiq out for 11 for Sony ball trick.
Yeah! Oh, good one. Straight a one. Where's given? Wow. New Zealand hardly appealing. And it's a frost. Like the big one that they've got. Casually pushing at a ball that straightened, it didn't spin back. Such a good ball to have with that kind of bowling action.
Yeah.
Just a slight bit of spin. And
Safaz
was drawn out of his range. And Dakiani obviously didn't like it because he was managing stuff so well. So a bit of an anti-climax then. Safaz out for batting well is gone.
36%.
That was the stance. That's a mistake. Just not intelligent enough. There's a long one in position. He could have done a little bit better than that. 5-4 quick. He's been outstanding. Yeah, quiet celebrations. But he knows that he's achieved something very substantial in his personal career. This wasn't such a smart piece of batting.
Well, I was always going to go for it once it was played up. Comfortably started long run, but Craig getting 5 wickets after being around the park in the previous test. Well, I'll go without scoring. Pakistan 336 for it. Thank you very much.
That's catch number 100 in Test match cricket for Ross Taylor. Craig gets his 6th, so a landmark for Taylor, and a 9th wicket goes down for Pakistan.
Funny old day, eh? Crazy old morning, and he's produced wickets for the Black Caps, and Mark Craig in particular. Got a lot of emotion out there from New Zealanders, wickets have been tougher. His reasons. Right, Ali goes for a duck. 9.
Was that out as well? Yes, it was. I thought for a minute that Yasser Shah had squeezed it into the ground, but no. It popped up off the outside edge, and it's 7 for Mark Craig. It's his best bowling in first-class cricket.
Cheeky little dab to third man, says Yasser Shah, but Ross Taylor says no, I'll get in the way. Take another slip catch. Great stuff from Mark Craig as well.
Shah out for 25. That's the end of the Pakistan innings. Bowled out for 351.